Hi everyone, it's Colette, your hostess for Tuesdays on Out Late But Great. First, I want to apologize. I look crazy because I was just lifting weights and doing my workout and my arms feel like jello and I realized, oh crap, I need to make my video. I recorded my whole video, but then my cat Iggy jumped up here and deleted it. So I'm starting over. My life's just a big mess right now, so I'm sorry. I hope this finds you well. This topic comes from Maya, and she wants us to know or wants us to talk about what LGBT organizations, communities, or services do we belong to or use. Are there any that you'd recommend as a resource for people? Actually, there's one service that I do use, and that's I'm part of a trans support group. But it's through my insurance, and actually my therapist is the person that chairs the group. This is something new for me. I've never gone to a support group in all of my, 7 years of transition. So for me, going is a very new experience. It's not something I've ever experienced before. And what's interesting is I believe the people in my group are all new to transition. Like they're very new starting out. And I can feel their anxiety. I can feel their stress and their strain. And I'm starting to wonder if maybe my role in the group is maybe just to be a resource to the people there, since I've kind of gone through surgeries. I've done all this crazy stuff. So I'm curious to see what my role will be in it. But it's been very helpful for me. It's been very validating in a lot of ways, especially given my own stuff that I'm dealing with personally. It's very inspiring to be around like-minded people and very helpful. So that's been a service I've been utilizing. Some resources I would recommend is definitely this website I always recommend is tsroadmap.com. This website was put together by Andrea James. And it's not a fancy website. It's very basic. It's no frills. But this website I still utilize today. I check this website on occasion for all things transition-wise. Hair removal, financing, budget, coming out, name change. Like, there's even people who've posted about their surgery experiences on there. Some of the information, most of it is a little outdated and it's not necessarily refreshed, but it's still really pertinent and very, very helpful. And for me, I really have to thank that website because I feel like it really kept me on track in a lot of ways. Another one is Susans.org. That website, I believe, has a forum on it where you can hear about different surgeons and girls' experiences. I believe you can create like a profile on there. I think there's another one called Laura's Playground as well that has something like that. I've never really used those websites. I tend to stick to more TS Roadmap, but those are still very helpful, especially when you're looking for surgeon information and people's experiences. Another great one is Transgender Law Center. That website is super, super helpful for name change, birth certificate change. If you have some sort of discrimination that's happening, you can send it in, see if you can get some help for legal matters. So that's a great one. Another website that I can highly recommend that I love is Lynn Conway's website. I'm going to put all the links below in the description for you. And this website, she's got transsexual success stories. Now, this is a website I actually just recently went back and looked at. I heavily read this website when I first started coming out because she had information about facial feminization, SRS, all sorts of stuff. But the transsexual success stories were so helpful for me because I was raised with a very negative connotation of transgender, all that stuff. So to see people who've lived successful lives, they weren't like Jerry Springer, sideshow freaks, whatever, people who were living their authentic life while being successful in whatever they were doing, that was just so helpful. And that website is very inspiring and very motivating, especially when, you know, I have moments of severe doubt and still do when I need a pick-me-up, I check that website. So that's another really good one. And Iggy agrees because she fell off the tree. So those are some really good resources I can recommend. On my channel, I did a video the trans files, where I list off a whole bunch of books that were very helpful in transition. So if you want, you can check that out. I can provide a link to that video, but it just, I go over a whole bunch of different books if you are curious, that you want more information. They're a really great resource, especially just finding examples and, you know, needing to feel connection. So yeah, and this website, or this video channel, I hope provides to be a really good resource for a lot of people as well. So that's my take on this week's topic. I hope you guys have a great rest of your week, and I will see you soon. Take care. Bye.